Hello, it's Simon at the video of the day. Today, I just put my phone on my back. Okay. Bon, on va essayer de faire plus professionnel, d'être more professionnel with the right angle for the light et the camera, tout ça. Bon, like that. Non. J'ai-tu de l'air beau, là? J'ai-tu beau pour passer à TV? Bon. Gonna tell you the real story. Of why I cheated Facebook and my Zuckerberg. When I was in Canada, after my page went white, blank, in January 2012, I did my Facebook dream page in March 2012 after discovering that my account was still open, going to the Sainte-Foy Monique Corriveau Public Library. So it was not Facebook là, that was closing my account. So, I was with TELUS Mobility and an HTC phone that I paid fully cash. And had a router with my, c'est ça, the Wi-Fi. So, after I never had problems. When I arrived in, I had only Facebook là, since July 14, 2011 till July 2012. I arrive in the USA, at Mountain View, I go to the public library, puis là, I get a card, puis, you're not a resident Mountain View, mais j'ai dit, I'm trying là, to make my immigration, t'sais, I was in my first 6 months that I had on my passport, after I decided I would stay, because I liked it fast, which I want. Alors, at the Mountain View Library, là, the same problems I had in Canada began. In Canada, some of the writings were changed in my notes or posts and more. Puis in Mountain View, it began, puis after I had words that were added. So, is it Facebook? Is it the United States Marine? Is it the CIA? Is it a recruiting? Are they legal? Do they have a legal job and they do that on as a sideline? So I open Twitter and Facebook to be sure that Mr. Zuckerberg, because I had my page that I closed in Mountain View, my Facebook dream, to be sure that if Mr. Zuckerberg wanted to have news, it would not be sabotaged by what I call in between the user and the person who read. Bon. Je dis, I arrived in the United States to close everything, to have a studio apartment and a part-time job in landscaping. Never a job in Silicon Valley. Puis after, never, my God. Never a job in Silicon Valley, never a job in technology. Alors, I opened Twitter, Google, after I got an email. My first choice was a Yahoo email with Facebook. Puis Yahoo, they ask for a phone number, but I don't have a phone number. When I say I don't have a phone number, but there's a game of gang là, related, ben ask him a phone number, puis look him up, it will be his fault. Alors, I open Twitter and Google also for my family. I eat Cheetos only when I cheat. So, for my family in Canada, to have to follow every day, because I'm always every day with the news every day. For my family to have an easy way to send me an email, or I didn't want to involve them because I knew I would run out of money and be in a dangerous situation by my own will. But I'm in the greatest country on earth, the biggest economy. I have a MBA, a perfect record still. Puis j'ai dit, my God, if I don't succeed in the USA, I will never succeed anywhere. I got Cheetos. It's so good. Only when I cheat. So, there were some problems. Facebook là, was not developed as today. Google, it was very basic. Google Plus, puis Twitter too. So there was a lot of changes that were done. Puis only recently, I was able to do something that suits what I want to do. And that's why I cheated. I try to analyze the patterns. Is it intelligent artificial? Artificial intelligence? Is it a human being? Is it a cybersecurity? An employee? But after that, when you're in the street, when you're a public person, some they decide they're going to influence what you do. Because you have fame, you have glory, you have a reward. So you must give something to somebody. Alors, puis they function in very close groups, sometimes dysfunctional. So if you're in a group, you're not in the other. So when you're in public, you cannot be for all. But at that point, là, it's a reasoning sick. Puis it's difficult to understand because it's sick. Because you always have to remember what I do, the business reality. After, if you have an employer or not, you're always responding to the legal contract you sign. If you have an employer, you listen to your boss. Bon, if you, the debt issue, if you owe money, if you owe something, it's a contract, even not return, but you owe till you pay back. So I rang with no debt, except for my taxes in Canada, under 5,000. I can't pay it in a month if I find a job. Bon, I had a lot of help arriving in Canada, except the housing. But then again, there's a lot of changes that were done. I never saw there's not a lot of homeless left in the street. So it's great, fantastic. But my point with Cheetos, did I cheat on Mark Zuckerberg and Facebook? Did I broke my promise? After, finalement, il y a une Illuminati, puis une avait. J'ai mis à focus on job. Job creation, a good job for everybody. It's not a reward, it's not a privilege. But after, people being in security, enough money to have a family. Puis after, you pay your debt. Puis you live with, like my father said, you live with what you earn. Bon. Alors, Facebook, there's a lot of openings. Puis, I don't have a programming language. I'm not an engineer in anything. Software engineer, what's that? I think that doesn't exist at Laval University, software engineer. You have to do mechanical engineer, electric engineer. So, I feel guilty. J'ai dit, did I cheat it? Or I'm the best cheated? It's like I said, I cheat only when I drink Coors Light because I chose Bud Light. I drank a few Bud Light in 2012 when the Giants with Buster Posse won the... So, people, they have a way to deal with public people. But I'm not on television, I'm not on radio, I'm not in the movies, I'm not in the papers, but I'm not in the magazine. So that's the revolution. I never wanted a revolution, but I say it's a revolution because there were some violence. Oh, I opened it, moi, j'ai occupé Wall Street. The end of the world in December 2012, after a manifestation in Canada, after here sanctuary cities, puis the drug war with Mexico, plan rêve, j'ai dit, I will just use it normally every day, but I will be an example like that. Puis j'ai dit, I can witness that I'm friendly to Mark Zuckerberg. Puis I came here, moi, to be sure that Mark Zuckerberg, Facebook, the American people, if they're interested, they know that it was a friendship gesture, that I was serious, but I was trying to help the best I can. That's what still I do. But people are tired, I was seeing that in St. James Park. They're tired to be stabbed in the back. I'm your friend, whoops, stab in the back. I will pay you back, they never pay back. After I'm in that group, no, I'm in the other one. After, comprenez? People, là, after the two wars, the recession, puis everything, they were wounded, their psychology wounded, depressed, collective depression, they can go in hysteria, they can go in collective psychosis. So when you mend, puis there's a lot of excellent programs where I mended my heart, puis everybody, puis after, you need a safe place when you want to stop addiction or to treat your mental illness, take a treatment. You need a safe place when you're alone in your home, you can lock the door. You don't have the external influence so that's my point. So am I a cheater? Did I cheat it? Because it's very important, the promises you make. Did I cheat my promise? I don't know. I don't think so, encore. Regarde-moi, c'est very bon, c'est bon, oh, que c'est bon des Cheetos. Bye bye.